his legacy? Getting it in the tailpipe from a Chevy Impala.